Red Sox wrap up their four-game series tomorrow night.